What in the world have I done? What if he's a ritualist or a serial killer, an armed robber or something? I'm sure you're wondering what the fuss is about. Why it's my wedding day, and I don't look as happy as a bride should look on her day, even if I'm wearing this amazingly beautiful dress. Okay. Let me take you back to the beginning.
I didn't marry the love of my life. In fact, I got married in the most unusual way. Let me give you a little backstory so you can understand how I got to where I am now.